So it's for you. First try without wasabi. Very juicy, fatty. Second try wasabi. I don't know.